we first started shipping the machine, it was hard to imagine that we would really have a factory making the best quality desktop stereolithography machines and shipping them all over the world. Everybody who goes through this experience of bringing a totally new product to market comes away with some of the same realizations that any extra part or process is a source for an issue. So there's over 150 parts in the Form 1 Plus coming from dozens of suppliers all around the world, and it only takes one missing part to prevent you from making a machine.
We begin with the mechanical assembly process. Here we take each of the component parts and bolt them, glue them, and fasten them together in order to build an entire printer. Once it's sealed up, it starts going through a number of testing and calibration steps in order to verify that the printer is really printing up to our standards and really high quality before it ships to a customer.
We wanted the Form 1 Plus to work out of the box. We didn't want our users to have to set any parameters or do anything specific to get their machine running. A lot of what's really impressive about the manufacturing of the Form 1 Plus isn't really visible in the machine itself, because it consists of tools and processes and software that are used to calibrate and test the machine at the factory. We put a huge amount of effort into the fit and finish of the machine. They're really made by hand to a large degree. It's been really amazing to get to the point where we can make these highly tested and calibrated precision machines come off the line one after another. The most exciting thing for me is to take what we've learned building the Form 1 Plus and use that to push the future of 3D printing.